Welcome back, students. We were seeing the topic molecular basis of inheritance. So now let's discuss about the enzymes involved in the replication. First enzyme we have seen is DNA helicases. Now these are the proteins which bind to the double-stranded DNA and stimulate the separation of two strands. As I have told you earlier, that for the synthesis of the complementary strand, there should be one parental strand. So that double-stranded has to be separated. It has to be made single-stranded. So for that, DNA helicases is required also for the relaxing of the strands. Next comes the DNA single-stranded binding proteins. These are the proteins which bind to the single-stranded DNA as tetramer and stabilize the single-stranded structure that is generated by the action of helicases. Now these binding of proteins exhibit the cooperativity. That means the binding of one tetramer stimulates the binding of additional tetramers, and replication is 100 times faster when these proteins are attached to the single-stranded DNA. So students, the first enzyme which is involved during the replication process is DNA helicases, which unwinds the double-stranded DNA, and second is the single-stranded binding proteins, which are acting as tetramer, and they stabilize the single-stranded structure, which is you can say unwinded by the enzyme helicases. They exhibit the cooperativity, they provide a stability to that single-stranded DNA, and replication is 100 times faster when these proteins are binded. Next comes the enzyme, that is DNA gyrase. Now this enzyme catalyzes the formation of negative supercoils, that is thought to aid with the unwinding process. That means whatever supercoiling is there, it is negatively supercoiled. Now it also catalyzes the removal of positively supercoils in DNA. That means it makes or you can say it avoids the coiling of DNA in the original form, which is considered to be essential for replication and believed to play a key role in unwinding process. So DNA gyrase is the main enzyme which plays a major role in the unwinding process. Next enzyme comes the primase. Now DNA replication require RNA primers to begin. A primase is a specialized RNA polymerase enzyme which makes short RNA primers using single-stranded DNA as template. That means when synthesis of DNA takes place, these RNA primers are first synthesized at the starting, which is done by the enzyme RNA polymerase. Okay, now primase activity requires the formation of complex of primase and at least six other proteins. Now this complex of all these proteins is called as ribosomes. Okay, now here you can see the diagram where enzyme DNA helicases is present, RNA primase, which these single-stranded binding proteins, these primase form the whole complex of ribosome. This is your parental DNA. This is DNA polymerase 3 on leading strand. So in further session, we will see a more detailed look on other enzymes of replication. Thank you.